Yes, sir. Let's go. Pull a new whip, I go vroom, vroom, vroom.
When five eligible bachelors welcome a little girl into their lives.
Hey, it's my turn in the bathroom.
Non-stop hilarity. My Five Uncles, the sitcom with a lot of heart.
Hey, Gina, welcome to your new home. You sleep in there, and we all sleep in here.
Ugh, whatever. Does anyone have something to smoke?
It's the show that shows family values exist, even in unconventional families.
Oh, what are you guys doing in there?
We're just flossing here.
It's a brand new show taking hilarious comedy in a whole new funny direction.
I don't get it. Why don't any of you guys have a steady girlfriend?
And they learn some lessons about life and love
along the way.
Come on, guys. Group hug.
I'm an emotionally abused orphan. Can I get in on any of these group hugs?
No, you stupid bitch.
My Five Uncles, Thursday nights on LSBC.
Watch your mark. You want to get bucked, bitch?
Again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
You're American, but do you drink American?
Lager, the beer that brought the forest down.
I like to relax after a hard day at work, and I like to relax hard, get really drunk. So drunk, you can't tell your sister from your wife. Now that's fun. And now I can do it without gaining pounds, thanks to new Lager Lights. Drink even more, gain less. It's the Lager Light promise. At first, the guys were like, I didn't know you drank light beer. Are you gonna start wearing dresses and drinking wine coolers too? Well, then I explained it facilitated alcoholism without the attendant weight gain, and they really switched. Now we're all lager men.
Lager Light. We're lighting the beer, not in the loafers.
Thanks.
Ah, jeez!